A Laurel County woman has been arrested in connection with a shooting. This after deputies responded to a gunshot victim reported on Slate Lick Road. Witnesses say the suspect, Amy Simpson, fled the scene. Simpson was later found at a home on Love Road. Authorities believe the shooting followed a verbal altercation. A male victim was shot in the leg and taken to the hospital for treatment. Simpson is charged with first-degree assault.